Himalayan balsam is native of the Western Himalayas. It was introduced to Britain in 1839.
It escaped some gardens and rapidly colonised riverbanks and areas of damp grounds.
The plant is easily identified by a purplish-pink slippered-shaped flower.
The plant grows in dense strands that suppress the growth of native grasses and other flora.
In autumn, when the balsam dies, it leaves the banks bare of plants, which is likely to cause erosion.
Seeds are produced between July and October. There can be between 4 and 16 seeds per pod.
When the seed pods mature, they explode when touched, scattering the seeds up to 7 metres away.
Seeds are also spread by water and may remain viable for up to 2 years.
Control measures should aim to prevent flowering and should be done before June for best results.
I love balsam. Balsam pulling my game. Yeah! Pulling my game. I love balsam. Balsam pulling my game. Yeah!
Thank you.